you ever experienced being bullied by someone else?
Yes, I had to be bullying when I was a child.
What did you do about it?
Maybe I just cry.
Oh, you cry, yeah.
Yeah.
Did you tell your parents? I mean, did you tell a teacher?
Yes, I tell to a teacher when this happened when I was school. Mm. Yeah.
And what did the teacher, when you told the teacher about it, what did the teacher do?
The teacher also make my friend apologize for me. Mm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, but then when we grow up, we also will be a best friend.
In Azerbaijan, mostly in Azerbaijan at universities, there is not so much bullying. In Azerbaijan, we have many bullying in schools, because in universities, everyone, most of the people are intelligent people, but schools, people, teaching people, in school teaching people, children and middle-aged people, 15 or 10, and they don't understand good things or things, and therefore they make some mistakes. But some people have that they are doing these things thinking, and they are very really very negative people, I think.
What do you think adults should do to prevent bullying among children or among adults? What would you suggest?
I think adults don't have to do behaviors with their children, and because when you are child, your brain is white, and your mother or father doing something and this writing your brain, and you take some everything from your father and mother, because you are seeing them mostly when you are child. And also adults must teach their children, must advise them about their behavior. For example, in Azerbaijan, parents say that you have respect adults and you have respect teachers. If your parents don't say that, and you are, see, there are many less people that they understand this they themselves. But most people must be taught by their family, parents, and I think that.
I live in Pakistan.
Mm-hmm.
This is a kind of a society in which being bullied in schools, in religious institutions that are called madrasas, and it is very much common. The traditional kind of education, it is the teacher. I myself got education through a kind of institutions in which the teacher had a stick in his hand, and he to beat the hell out of the students and beat them and so much.
Mm. And it's interesting because typically here when we talk about bullying in schools, let's say, we usually are talking about between students, between children. But you're saying that in your experience, teachers can bully students. You're saying by the teacher who would hit you with a stick, that's a form of bullying.
Yeah, this is
These are really common things in our country. In our country's child labor is too high. Child labor rate is too high. in our country, especially for the city areas, you know, small children are used for child labor. And India, in that case, they also face so much struggle in here. So there are owners are so much brutal to their labor, and they also so much work hard to their earn money because they are so poor. For that reasons, they are struggle, so face so many struggle that you say it.
Okay.
So well, I think it's a lack of education. You know, in our village areas, the education system is not good. That's why our village areas children come to cities and they also use for a child labor.